storm raged about them. The disciples were afraid, for the waves were high and the ship was tossed. They could not find their way. Then they awoke the master, saying, "Lord, please save us now." He rebuked the winds and the sea grew calm, and they all wondered how. God sees the storm from the other side. He knows the lessons learned, and just beyond the clouds he sees the skies. He speaks peace to the raging storm. Like the man on the sea did, I have called on God in prayer.